This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that. Hi there.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I've stopped you because one of your taillights isn't working.
What's wrong with you?
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks a lot, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
How are you?
Hi. I've stopped you because I saw you littering.
You're right, officer. I'll dispose of it properly next time.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'll just leave you with a verbal warning for now.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
Have a nice day, and goodbye.
officer.
Hi there.
I stopped you because you blew through a red light.
No! It was still green!
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Okay.
I'm giving you a $250 ticket for driving a car with tinted windows.
Why does it cost so much?
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. You're being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
I'm in a hurry, officer. It's a matter of life and death.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
I Hello, officer.
I stopped you because I saw how you threw trash on the ground.
How come you always call me out for stuff I didn't even do?
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
It's fine. Have a nice day. I stopped you because you were violating the speed limit.
No! Why should I speed? I'm not in a hurry.
Please show me your license and vehicle registration.
Yes, officer. There you go.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
Yes, I'm really in a hurry. I'm very sorry.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Please, officer!
I have to arrest you because you're carrying an excessive amount of marijuana on you.
What?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Directly into custody.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
I've no choice.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Your location is not currently accessible. We'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Who's available?
Currently dealing with something else. The reason you're being detained is because I saw you littering.
My bad. I'll take more care next time.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm not going to fine you and just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thanks a lot, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
Your shift is over, officer.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.